Happy 10 years, Lisa. Can you even believe it? I am so thankful to have had you alongside on this journey with me and with the entire Southern Charms team. When I think of some of the most resilient people that I know, you certainly are at the top of that list. I know it hasn't always been easy, but you have always stayed positive and strong and kept a smile on your face and have just set such a great example for all of us. So one of my favorite memories is when we got to stay an extra night in Jamaica, and Jay and I got to spend some time with you and Dave, and the guys were talking about our mad cooking skills or lack thereof. And now we know that anytime we see them go into the pantry and grab sriracha, that it means that our meal was a little bland. So I don't have any sriracha tonight, but I do have some Frank's Red Hot Sauce. So I'm toasting to 10 years with Frank's, and I'm just so thankful for you and all that you have done for our team and the example that you've set. So here's to another 10.
Oh, Lisa, where do I begin? Well, I'm honored to say that I've known you, oddly enough, for as long as you have been a Stella & Dot stylist. So yay for me, and yay for all of the people that you have been able to successfully style and make them feel more confident in themselves, whether it's just going to work every day, dressing up a simple t-shirt, look at that, one of my favorite teacher ones happened to be wearing today. Mentor, inspire, educate, coach, share, influence, and encourage. You have done all those things for me over the last several years, that I have been a stylist. So thank you to that. Thank you for being my friend and for being a wonderful leader, mentor, inspiration, all of the things that you could be, not only for me, but any other stylist and leader, anybody out there that has even considered being a stylist. So I thank you, and I'm happy to be celebrating your 10-year Stelliversary with you.
Hi, I just want to take the time to interrupt my vacation to wish Lisa Tyler a happy, happy 10th Stelliversary and let you know what you mean to me. Our friendship over the last 8 years has been amazing, and you're always so supportive and inspiring, sort of like the Eiffel Tower. You're like the Eiffel Tower of Stelle.Stylist to me, because no matter what, you know, if I'm having a hard time or I'm stressed or just having trouble in the business, or even like doing well in the business, you're like the most positive force ever. So, you know, I look at you and go, oh, Lisa's so great, and just like the Eiffel Tower. So I look at you and you can't help but be inspired. So Lisa, cheers to many more years as Stella Sisters, and I hope that you continue to inspire others like you've always inspired me.
Happy 10th anniversary with Stella and Dot, Lisa. One of the best things that our business has done is brought us together years after college. You're one of the most caring, positive, and supportive people I know. And I feel really lucky to call you a friend and have you as my leader at Stella and Dot. I appreciate how committed you are to your positivity and your drive and your commitment to just always put one foot in front of the other to get things done. Again, happy 10th anniversary, Stella and Dot, and I know that the next 10 years are going to be even more fantastic.
All right. Lisa, we are so lucky to have you as a leader in our community and showing the way, showing everyone what's possible. We were just kind of rehashing from being roomies at director's retreat.
And we're sorry for anything that we might have done while we were roomies with you.
No, we're not sorry, but we love that we get to be here in Loudoun with you, and thank you for always helping lead the way.
And congratulations on 10 years. Again, I know Samantha already said it, but we are so blessed to have you, and you are so sweet, so kind, so generous with your time and with everybody here in the community. We absolutely love and adore you.
Happy 10.
Happy 10.
Happy 10-year, Lisa! I am so excited for you. I can't believe it's been 10 years. And I've known you, I guess, 8 now of those. Congratulations. You are amazing. I just am so grateful for your friendship and that we've met. And not only just us, we've gotten to meet Dave and have awesome times on our trips with him. And you guys, you are absolutely incredible. You're one of a kind. I know I can always count on you. And I'm so, so, so grateful for your friendship. All right, love you, girl.
Hi, Lisa. Happy 10-year Stelliversary. Woohoo! I am so glad that I met you the 3 years ago at that fundraising event. You just have an amazing way about you, talking to people and just putting them at ease and making them feel so important and filling their cup. And I'm so glad that we met. I wouldn't be where I am today without you here at Stella and Dot. I'm so glad that you are close by and that we can get together for fun events, that we have fun, silly adventures at Hoopla, silly taxi car rides, Uber rides. And I'm so glad that you are my upline and also my friend. Thank you so much for all of your support, and you just have an amazing service about you, service mindset, and amazing role model. So thank you so much for all that you do, and I can't wait to see what the next 10 years brings. Happy Stelliversary.
Lisa, congrats on 10 years. Can you believe it? 10 years, it flew by, but absolutely adore you and am so thrilled to celebrate you on this decade of impact that you've had with Stella and Dot, and I'm so happy to know you through Stella and Dot. I know some of my favorite memories are with you and Dave in Punta Cana on that fun boat ride that is definitely probably one of the top 10 moments that can go on my list for lifetime fun. And you guys are a large part of that. So I'm so thrilled to celebrate you. Happy 10 years. Love you and can't wait to spend the next 10 plus years with you creating even more memories. See you, girl.
Hey, Lisa. Happy Stellaversary. It's a big one. Congratulations. I just wanted to hop on and tell you how much I am so glad you're a part of our community. You're someone that I have admired since the very beginning because you always ran your business as a leader while you worked full time and had a family, and that was always my goal. And so I've always appreciated that in you and have been wanting to follow your lead. Sorry, I've got a baby crying in the background. But you've always been so warm and so welcoming. You are so consistent. You're a true OG on the Southern Charms and in Stella and Dot in general. We're all so lucky to have you. Cheers to 10 years. Here's to 10 plus more. And thanks for inspiring all of us with your consistently awesome business. We love you so much. Bye.
Happy Stellaversary, Lisa. 10 years is a big deal. I mean, it's longer than most people are doing anything. So congratulations. Thank you for sticking with us for 10, and I can't wait for 10 more.
Happy Stellaversary, Lisa. Can you believe it's been 10 years? When I look back, it seems like it went by in a flash, but it also feels like a lifetime. I am so grateful that Stella and Dot brought you into my life. It's been a blast leading this amazing team of women together. I am so grateful to have you as a partner in this business. I am grateful for all of the amazing trips we've taken together with our husbands. I am grateful for all of the memories that we've made, and I so look forward to another 10. And I'm just grateful. Thank you so much for everything you've done. You inspire me. You're an amazing mother, an amazing friend, an amazing leader, and an amazing wife. And we are all just so blessed to have you.